श्रीमान वेंकटनाथार्य कवितार्किक केसरी वेदांताचार्यवर्यो मे सन्निधत्तां सदा हृदि स्वामी आफ्टर डूइंग भगवन नाम जपम पेरुमाल शोज हिमसेल्फ टू आळ्वार फॉर हिम टू एंजॉय कंप्लीटली द दिव्य Mangala Vigraha Saundaryam. And when he was so blissfully enjoying, he feels overwhelmed with happiness and says, I am able to attain, I am blessed to attain the Anubhavam now. And regardless of the Papam, the Mahapapi also, just by reciting the Narayana divine name, the utterance of Narayana Namam, one would definitely be blessed. Who would not be blessed? And even if he is a Mahapapi, oh my God, I have wasted all my life without even thinking about this wonderful Trinamam of Sriman Narayana, and that is why I have been suffering so many births with Garbhavasam, with the birth again and again and again. He is repenting and remorseful of the past. Palude palakalam poina annatkal. He feels remorse, regretful of having not remembered or uttered the divine utterance of Narayana Namam. That's the slokam number 26. Sriman Nama Procha Narayanakyam Kena Prapur Vanchitam Papinopi Hanav Purvam Vakpravurtana Tasmin Tena Praptam Garbhavasadi Dukkham. Here he says Narayanakyam, Sriman Nama Prochya Narayanakyam. Prochya means uttering, utterance. Sriman Nama Narayana Akyam, the utterance of the divine name Sriman Narayana, the Ashtaksharam. Papina ke vanchi, papinopi ke vanchitam na praptam. Which papi has not attained their ishtam, what they wanted? Which papi has not attained what they wanted? Even though he is a papi, he attained this because of the utterance of divine namam Narayana. Tasmin na pravrta purvam na vak. Before this incident, na walk, for our walk, for our tongue, for our utterance, tasmin na pravarta, this Narayana namocharanam was never in our lips before, prior to this event, this time, now, this moment. And tena garbhavasadi dukkam praptam, because of that, this garbhavasam, this living in the womb, being born again and again, has happened because of non-utterance of this Namam. That's all. Ha, kashtamo kashtam. Oh my God. Ha. That's why Swami says here the benefits of Sriman Narayana's Ashtakshara Mantram and the defects or the ills that will come to one if he does not recite. That's what the verse is about. Sriman Nama Procha Narayanakyam. Nara Namam has got Srimatvam. The Srim Narayana itself has got Srimatvam. Nirasyate Yena Dishama Mangalam. Srimad Bhagavatam says, Nirasyayena. Srimad Bhagavatam mentions about this. And It says, this Thamarai Kannan, red lotus-eyed lord, most beautiful lord, when the Gopastri are churning the curd to get butter, they sing Gopika Geetam, thinking about, praying about Krishna. That Shabdam, along with the churning, brings Amangalam to Kamsan. And Gopikas, after the Kannan leaves from Gokulam to Mathura, these Gopikas thinking about Krishna, and they are singing Gopika Gita, and then they were talking about this Krishna, and that is what is mentioned in the beautiful slokam of Srimad Bhagavatam, where they say Nirasyate Yena Dishama Mangalam. By just Narayana Shabdam, if one hears, Sarva Amangalam will go. All the inauspiciousness, all the bad, evil things will vanish, and it will grant Sarva Sampat. Kulam Tarum, Shelvam Tandirum, Adiyar Padu Tuyar Ayana Yellam, Nilam Tarum, Sheyum, Neel Vishum Barulum, Arulodu Peru Nilam Alikum, Valam Tarum, Matrum Tandirum, Petra Thayinum Ayana Sheyum, Nalam Tarum Sholai Nan Kandukonde Narayana Ennum Namam. Thirumangayalvar mentions that it will give you Kulam, Sri Vaishnava Kulam, Thunder Kulam, it will give. And it will remove all the sorrow, grief that you have, one has. And it will grant you not only this material wealth, it will grant you the eternal Sri Vaikuntha Prapti. It will grant you everything, and it would do much more than what a mother can do. And that's what it does. And what is that? Nalam Tarum Shollai, I am blessed to see, visualize, get blessed with that name, Narayana Ennum Namam, says Thirumangayalvar. So that Narayana Vakyam can grant anything to even Mahapapi, Moitta Valvinayul Nindri, Moonred Tudaya Peral, Kattira Bandhum Andre Parangati Kandukondan. Thondradi Padiyalvar says, Kshatra Bandhu was saved by the Narayana name. And now, even if you do not call the Bhagavan Narayana, and if you call your friend, your son, your grandson as by naming him, and you call your grandson or son as Narayana, Perumal would say granted. So even if you are a Mahapapi, for example, Yeta Vatala Maga Nirharanaya Pumsam Sankirtanam Bhagavato Gunakarma Namnam Gunakarma Namnam Akushya Putra Magavan Yada Jamilopi Narayaneti Mriyamana Upeti Muktim. Srimad Bhagavatam also mentions that in order to get rid of one's papam and tell and address Emperuman Sriman Narayana's Kalyana Gunas, and there are many divine names, Sahasranamam is there, one can recite, but that itself is too much, excessive. One Tirunamam is enough. And because Ajamilan, who was Mahapapi, when he was about to die, not even remembering Perumal, he just called his darling son as Narayana. And because of that, he attained the right place. And even if there is no jnanam about Bhagavan, about Supreme Lord, nothing, just the namocharanam itself is sarvabhishtapradam. That verse talked about. Yetavatalamaga niriharanaya pumsam sankirtanam bhagavato gunakarma namnam akushya putra magaman yadajamilopi narayaneti miyamana upeti muktim. That's what it talked about. Naranan tannannai naragam pugal. If a mother names her child as Narayanan, that mother would never go to Narakam, because she calls him again and again and again, so many times, Narayana, Narayana, Pandu oru vaipu sadam vasattu poyanda. And by that saying, Narayanan Perumal is so pleased. He thinks that she is calling Narayanan himself to get fed, and she gets saved. Periyarvar beautifully mentions that. And Alvar mentions that, why did I not do this Uchcharanam before? Why did I not do all these things prior to this event? Kaviye vendra kannar kalaviye karudi naalum paaviye naga enni adanulle paluttolinde tuvije rannam mannum shulbunal kudandayanai paaviyen bhaviyadu paaviyen aayinene Thirukkurundandagam. He says, My mind was always thinking of the most beautiful women and the joy which I got with them. And that pushed me into the Mahapapam and drowned me into the samsaric afflictions, so much so that I wasted all my life. And now till today, now I am enjoying the Thirukkudandai Aaravamudan. And the Adiyan, who has been doing so much of Papam so far, he is now the first among the Mahapapis, and I am standing here in front of him. Swami Thirumangai Aazhvar says, so he regrets for having wasted all his life. At least now I am able to enjoy Thirukkudandai Aaravamudan, he says. So similarly, Kulasekar Aazhvar mentions that which sinner has not been blessed by reciting the name of Sriman Narayana? The answer is none. The Aazhvar implies that regardless of the magnitude of the papams that one has committed, the papi is blessed and saved by the Lord once he hears the sinner uttering his name even without his knowledge, celebrated as Narayana, Narayana, Narayana. The Aazhvar also describes that his own plight of having forgotten his name so far, and the plight of those who blabber about everything except reciting the divine name. Except Narayana, he keeps on yapping something or the other, wasting all their lives, years and years and years. And he says, I've wasted all endless cycles of samsara and suffer. And this says, Purvam tasmin na pravrta tena garbhavasadi dukkam ha praptam. And the people end up in endless cycles of samsara. Aazhvar mentions and completes that I have wasted. And that is what is worrying about. కవితార్కిక సింహాయ కళ్యాణ గుణశాలిని శ్రీమతే వెంకటేశాయ వేదాంత గురవే నమః. లెట్స్ నాట్ వేస్ట్ అవర్ లైఫ్ అండ్ టైం. నారాయణ, నమో నారాయణ, హరే కృష్ణ.